Bremen leading New Knoxville 15-11 in the third set, tied at a set apiece. Kenzie Schreier to the outside to Shayna Berline, and she uses the soft tip to pick up the point. Now Caitlin Schwederman tries the tip for New Bremen, but another Schwederman, Jenna, is there for the block. New Bremen lead down to two. Schwederman sets to Devin Heitkamp now in the middle. The senior nails the kill for New Bremen, and the Cardinals get the win in four sets.